When a carrier is compiling all of this information to get a quote, do you help them throughout that process?
We are happy to do so. And, you know, sometimes we have somebody interested and we say, here's the information, the checklist of all the information we need. And some of them, it's, you know, not a big deal, not a daunting task. Some of them we lose track of just because there's so much required of them. And in those cases, what we like to do, have them do, is just say, hey, can you help me with this? And A, we can either walk them through all the steps, or B, we can actually go to the insurance company with their permission and request the, it's a little more complicated if we're not the agent to get loss runs, for instance. We have to get permission from the motor carrier to request the loss runs, but we can request the loss runs for them and do those kinds of things and help in that way. We like to walk the motor carrier through the application process as opposed to just sending them an application with a couple hundred questions and say, and send it back to us when you're done. We kind of like to walk through it. I mean, some stuff's easy, your name, right? But some of it is a little more complicated, and we like to be on the phone with them more face-to-face whenever possible to sit down and walk through the applications. So yes, it's pretty commonplace for us to get involved in that process.